Yeah, this is the stack base where it exits the house. I tried to get the camera to go around the corner and didn't want to go through there. There is a lot of scale inside of here, but I don't see any tree roots at all. It could be a good candidate for some peat coat work and some epoxy coating. Try to preserve it a little bit. So we're going to start pulling back.